And recording. terrible vehicles.
Speaking of personal experience, everyone in.
This is the inflatable.
It's
too. With the stud. Yeah.
I didn't have that, but just having anything in you like that with a drain out. Yeah.
Trying to keep it as open.
With
it,
yeah.
So they can get all the kids.
Yeah. As well, yeah. Having anything inside you with a drain plug out is not fun. Definitely not.
Been there yet? Not looking forward to it.
Oh yeah, that's just a joyous experience.
I don't want to go there. Nope.
And then the other end, and then the other part, other side of you get to have a bedpan.
Well,
that's even more
exciting. He said he has a real hard trouble.
Oh, I bet going to the bathroom. Go, oh God, yeah.
So it's a
ooh.
Real pain.
Ooh, yeah.
He was telling me in excruciating details.
Oh yeah.
I don't want to know excruciating details.
Yeah. Day of my excruciating details.
That's no, right. We don't need to go.
I was trying to pass a fire log.
No, we're not going.
Size of a rock or something. Feel like a rock. Feel like a rock.
My intestines shut down totally.
Yeah.
That was fun.
That's kind of what mine did to a certain point.
No, they totally shut down. I
felt. Yeah.
You had to have.
I fell over, but it was different.
You had to have barium animas. It was so big.
No.
With a big tub.
No, no. They It's not like they didn't give me enough art of LASIK stuff.
This came up from the bottom.
No.
Yep. Three times.
No.
To make sure if it was enough.
Well, they had to weigh my water.
Yeah,
well, they had to count how much liquid that came out of me.
They had to figure out how much poop came out.
Well, they didn't really care about that too much, as long as it was coming out.
This was critical.
They were more worried. They're more counting how many gallons of
there's your dream vehicle
of
right
water
there.
Coming out of my. I'm not getting a mini.
Mini all-wheel drive.
I am not getting a mini. I'll set fire to it. You know. Mm-hmm. Set fire to it.
Maybe I should mention that very.
Is that there's a mini over here?
Yeah, mini all-wheel drive.
I'm not driving a mini. Forget that. It's like you buy me a mini and I'll have that thing on fire so quickly. What's it doing crashing on the side of the wall, upside down?
See, I'm convinced this is two-wheel drive.
It says four-wheel in every document that's listed online. Now, that could be wrong, but...
Yeah, it's got a broke windshield.
Well, that could be fixed.
Yeah, I can replace the windshield.
It looks like it's four-wheel drive.
I don't think so.
Everything online says it's four-wheel drive. Why do they make a Suburban with two-wheel drive and that's 2011? I don't understand why. I don't think they would. Sales guy might be like, what are you doing looking underneath the thing? It's not a bad price for something that's only got 150,000 miles on it. Yeah, you can read what it says on the side sheet. Huh? You say four-wheel drive? Well, there's selector buttons on the dash. I don't know. Be a nice vehicle to have. Certainly one I'd like to have for sure. You know, if it's clearance, like it says on there, why isn't it over on the clearance area? They have a clearance dealership. If it's marked clearance, why is it on this lot? Or they just haven't moved it over to the clearance lot, maybe? I'm kind of surprised at that. Kind of a light blue color, or a silvery blue. It's a 2011 Chevy Suburban LT. I think that's good. Looks nice. Looks like it has decent tires. No body damage I can see.
It's a 3-speed 4-wheel drive. Mm-hmm. Traction and stability control.
Yeah.
And everything else.
Yeah.
It's a nice rig.
Yeah, it is.
It's
even big. For the price, it ain't bad either.
Other than the fact they ain't got $12,000 just laying around.
Yeah.
Detail, it's fine.
Well, yeah. But compared to some of these other ones, it's cheap.
Well, it's a nice rig.
Yeah.
Okay. seats in it.
Mm-hmm.
And then room.
Mm-hmm.
It's that big.
What's bigger than this?
Yeah.
About 6 years younger.
Well, that helps.
Yeah. Yeah, I think everything after 2008 supposedly has stability control on it.
And it has CD-ROM on it.
Yeah.
So you can plug a radio down.
Yeah.
It's got a place down here with it.
Yeah. From the pictures, I don't think it has that raised console in the middle. It's like it's all flat. It's an all-flat seat, though. Yeah.
Well, they're two separate seats.
Yeah, but they're all flat, though. It's all... It's not like this where it has this raised thing in between the seats.
Well, that can be removed.
Yeah.
That whole console can be removed.
Yeah.
For me, it does good things, so...
Yeah.
That's why I leave it in. But in this case,